I'm a Catholic novelist in the sense that the Catholic faith, which is the Judeo-Christian background, informs me as a writer. And it has to do not so much with an explicit faith or transmitting an explicit faith in my writings, as it has to do with a view of man, of a theory of man, man as more than organism, as more than consumer, man as man the wayfarer, man the pilgrim, man in transit on a journey.